Hi guys, it's Lily's channel here, and today I'm going to be playing a game called Gacha Life. Right now I'm walking around, and I'm as a character, I'm in my swimsuit and stuff. Oh my gosh, that's scary. Okay, let's walk away from that. Let's design my character. Or maybe I should make a new person. Well, here's all of my characters. Here's like a nurse girl. Here's everybody, okay? Here's me. That's me as like a snow girl. This is me in my swimsuit. This is a random girl. This is my mom, my dad, me. Lauren's inside. She has a YouTube channel. I have all these characters. That one's kind of scary. I'm gonna make a new character, okay? I'm gonna switch them out, and I'm gonna change the background. And then I'm gonna change the character so I can design it with like cat ears. And now I'm gonna go over here in this section. Oh, not that one. I'll change the name later. Okay, that's good. Hair thing, that's really good. That one's cute. Maybe I should try that one. No. Yes, that one's good. Or this one. Okay, that one's good. And now I'm gonna take that off. And, yeah. I'm changing the color of her hair right now. No, that one's, is that good or is it too light? Looks kind of the same. Is that good? Okay, we'll just keep it like that. It's a little bit different. Okay, let me see if I want to have eyes. No. That one's cute, but I want something different. Let's keep looking. That one's kind of cute. Oh, that one's interesting. That's the one we had before. Yeah, I think I like that one. No. Yes, that one's good. So now I'm going to change the color to black. Okay, I'm going to change the eye color. And the mouth, because it's a cat, so it has a little tooth. It's this thing that I made up called a water cat. It's kind of like a mermaid, I guess. I don't know if there's going to be anything like it, though. No. Let me see if there's any whiskers. Those are cute. Let's change those to black, or... I like that color because it's kind of like seaweed. So it's like the ocean. No. That one's kind of cute. Let me take that off. I need to see what do I want here. Oh, that's kind of like a mermaid tail. It's a whale tail, but that's fine. I'm going to make it the same colors. Because it's like her whole body. Now, maybe that one's kind of cool because it's like underwater sea, I guess. I'm going to change those to that, or should I keep it the same? it's a little too, looks the same. That's kind of good. Okay, I'm gonna make these, the skirt this color, yeah. Like that one, like the top. Let's see, is there any I want to be different?
What?
Okay, maybe that one. It kind of looks the same, but it's fine. Deep down, it's different. And I don't want any of those. No. I don't want any. Okay, take that off. Okay, gotta change the pants. Which one should I do? These kitty ones are cute. Because it's a kitty. I'm gonna change it to the same colors that I usually do. Maybe it should be darker. I don't know. Yeah, that's good. It kind of looks the same. You can kind of see it. Now I need flipper hands, like gloves. That's a little too scary. Anything at all? No? Nothing? I don't think there's any flippers. No. Oh gosh, that's scary. Kinda similar. Oh my god, that's scary. It's kinda similar, but it's scary. It's scary. I guess I could just do regular ones. And just pretend the flippers are there, okay? There's flippers. Now I need to change the color. That's good. It's like matching her whole body skin tone. I mean, her whole body skin tone is not that color. But, you know. Okay. No, I don't really want to name her right now. Name her later. Need a pose that's like walking. Yes, that's good. Let's do life. Okay. Oh, that's the wrong way. No, I need to get to the beach. Okay. Hi. I keep walking out of the beach. I don't really want to talk to anybody right now. Oh, oopsies. Here, that's cool. It's a pineapple in his hand. I didn't mean to talk to him, though. Oh, there's a whale. He's huge. I'm going to swim with him. Wow. I can't go anywhere else. Okay, I'm going to make her, like, swimming, kind of. Is there, like, a laying down pose? I guess like that. Yeah, swimming in the ocean. She's swimming and swimming. Now she's gonna go over here, swimming with the whales and stuff. Now I think she wants to get on land, so she's gonna be her. Or should she be her? Because she just got out of the water. Yeah, I'll be her. Okay, now I think she's gonna go. She's gonna leave the ocean right now. Oh, that's scary. That's very scary again. Wait, do I need to help this lady? I don't know. This is the turtle guy. I don't know where I'm going. I don't want to talk to anybody. I don't know where to go. How do I go anywhere? It's different. Here. I'm home. Okay, guys. I'm just gonna go and change my clothes because I'm wet. I'm going to change my clothes into the nice dry ones. Now she's out, ready to walk somewhere. I don't know where. Just do something. And I think she's gonna maybe go to bed. So she needs that's holding something. Wait, this is kind of like she can do moves in an order. Wait. Oh my gosh, she's getting up. Oh, whoa. This is cool. It's like a whole thing. Woo! That's cool. It all matches in order. Okay, well now we actually have to find a good laying down one. No. That one's good. I need to find like a bed. That one's kind of, she's just laying on the couch, let's say. And maybe watching some YouTube. Watching my channel, Lily's channel. As we probably watching our own videos. Well, bye guys. See you next time. Bye.